here we go. Highlights.
Good tomorrow.
Cowboys and Eagles. Let's remember on Thanksgiving Day, 33-10 Philly held Tony Romo in Dallas under 300 total yards.
I said first play, Cowboys.
Opening kickoff. Here we go. Watch what happens. Josh Huff, the rookie's like, that's a live ball. The Cowboys recover.
That was a crucial play right there. Such a great start for Philly in Dallas, and a great start for Dallas in Philly.
Watch Brad Smith, the veteran, saying, go get it, kid! Come on!
Yeah.
No.
And Brad's returned kicks before. He's communicating, and obviously, Huff just did not get up there to get the ball.
Yeah. DeMarco Murray held to a season low in rushing yards, first time out against Philly. Lunges it from 1 yard out. Cowboys make it 7-0, and Huff says, that's on me. That's on me.
Yeah, we knew that, son. We knew that.
Next, Dallas drive. Uh-oh, Mike, who's that?
That is my son. That is my son. I talked about it on game day morning. If the Cowboys are going to move forward, the Eagles must be etched out.
Part of a 16-play, 88-yard drive that took more than 8 minutes off the clock. And then Romo. Sacked by Fletcher Cox, who has had a tremendous year. However,
it's a grown man.
Illegal contact
Boy,
on Philly.
If they ain't offering him a new deal and some new money, let him get to the market. We got him coming.
Kerry Williams a little too much on Dez. And so instead of punting Dallas or doing something with the ball, Dallas gets a fresh set of downs, and Dez does that.
Right back to it. We talked about it. I mean, I love the way this time he maintained his upfield present. He stacked DBs and didn't get pushed all the way out of bounds.
All right, so it's 21-0. Finally, the Eagles get it going. Watch this. 3rd and 7, Mark Sanchez to Brent Celek. This is a gain of 23, and we know they like to get up to the line of scrimmage quickly. But then Orlando Scandrick's like, ow, my something hurts.
Yeah, his head got caught up on a blitz.
And Chip Kelly's like, are you kidding me? Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, they get caught up on the blitz.
I'm just saying, that's what Chip Kelly's saying. And then LeSean McCoy, shady, doing his thing. He had a season-high 159 yards out the first time against Dallas, just 64 this time around. But then it's plunging in. Chris Polk, the fantasy vulture, with the touchdown, and the Eagles are down 14.
Now, early on, Dallas defense came to play. I was shocked to see him play like that.
On to the third. 3rd and 11, Sanchez to Jeremy Maclin.
What a ball player this guy is, man. Jeremy Maclin, he gambled right here saying, I will not take a contract. Let's play the season out. And I think he's earned a lot of money.
Ball's loose on the turf. Jason Garrett decides to challenge the play. However, upheld on the field. So they would be down at the 1 yard line. Look at Sanchez. The eyes moving around, and then he finds his primary target out there, Mr. Mack.
And Sanchez did a good job at getting them back into the game after all the stuff that happened in the first half.
Fantasy vulture, Chris Polk, his second TD of the night. Eagles down 21-17. Cowboys next possession. Tony Romo really solid this game. But look at this. He's got like 6 weeks to throw the ball. So at some point, just get away. It's 3rd and 19.
Got to get rid of that football, Tony Romo, right there.
He did
man.
Get rid of it.
That's why the Philadelphia Eagles take DeMarco Murray away and try to put it all on Tony Romo, because these plays are the plays that sometimes he give you a chance at.
Do your thing, Vinny Curry. And then it's Darren Sproles taking it in. And guess who has scored 24 unanswered? The Man. Eagles. And look at the owner's box. Who's celebrating? Jeffrey Lurie and Bradley Cooper are up there. And who's in the Cowboys box? Chris Christie.
From this point forward, it was all about Cowboy resolve, and they showed us something tonight.
Well, here is DeMarco Murray. Cutting left. That's a gain of 21, his longest of the evening. Averages 2.6 yards per carry, but he was still a presence in this game. Then Romo to Dez.
Man, I'm telling you, a couple in cuts at crucial times to get the Cowboys going again. Dez Bryant showed up big.
And here comes Murray, his second score of the game. Cowboys reclaim the lead in Jerry's box. A little more cheery this time, and Chris Christie's like, I'm the governor of Jersey. I get it. Suing Eagles possession, Sanchez deflected off of Ertz, picked up by J.J. Wilcox.
Yeah, right there. That's a crucial turnover right there,
and
man.
And Dallas wanted to do the same thing. Take it out of LeSean McCoy's hand and put it all on Mark Sanchez, because these are the kind of plays he's going to give you a chance at.
Dallas' ensuing drive, 3rd and 7. Romo who threw for 265. And who's he going to find, Michael?
My son. My
dime.
Son. Oh, great room on the sideline. Perfect play. Hey. Way to throw and exit, buddy.
Bradley Fletcher. Bradley Fletcher.
First career hat trick for Dez. Then Sanchez to Selleck. Huge play. Gets the first down, but Dallas says, you know what? That was a fumble. Wasn't ruled that way on the field. But Jason Garrett quickly challenges the play. They look at it. It was indeed moving, and Selleck landed on top of a defender. So they reverse the call.
It had to be some good work from upstairs in the booth, because if you get that one wrong and say the Eagles score, you're up by one, and then what? One timeout left in the game.
Sanchez under pressure all night from the front four of the Cowboys, and they got it done. Four sacks on the evening. And guess who is the lone unbeaten road team in the NFL? The Dallas Cowboys improved to 7-0 away from home, including winning three straight in Philadelphia for the first time since the early to mid-'80s.